Namaskar. Today, we have changed our lifestyle. We hardly sit on the floor. We hardly sit even on chair with legs up. We are either sitting in position on chair where legs are hanging down, or we are standing quite a lot. People eat food while standing only. That standing also has become quite common. Our kitchen is such where ladies are standing in kitchen and cooking for a long time. All such lifestyle has made the area which is very, very overused is our leg. Our legs are really taking the brunt. Again, if the weight is more, legs have to hold your weight. So, leg pain becomes very, very common. Lots of people, even children, they suffer from leg pain. Intense soreness, dull aches and pains, and throbbing pain in our legs are very easily felt nowadays. Minor injuries, inflammation, cramps, gout, and acidic imbalance can also cause pain. Having painkillers for relief is not an healthy option in any case. Here are simple remedies that will surely help you to get relief from pain. Number one, salt bath. Salt bath are known for reducing pain and can be really relaxing for the sore muscles. With salt, inflammation and pain reduces. Such a bath gives instant relief and provides soothing effect. Understand how to do this. Take a bucket or a tub half filled with warm water. Add 1 cup of sea salt in that and soak your feet for 15 to 20 minutes. When the legs are paining, there is another method also. Instead of rubbing the legs with some oil, better that take some oil in your finger and use pressure points. Press your legs from knee downwards and upwards, and that would give you instant relief. Second technique is inverted wall stretches. So first, lie on the floor and focus on your breathing. Then slowly suspend your legs on the wall in a way that your leg is stretched against the wall from heels to butt. This topsy-turvy position of your leg staying for some time, say around 10 minutes, would really give a good relief. Again, you can fold your legs in the same position, fold your legs in different ways, but in the same position. If you feel little discomfort, make your legs little looser. Don't make it totally straight. And be mindful of the way in which your body is guiding you. In all this, you should see that your spine is straight. This really helps and soothes the pain. Such a position relieves soreness. You'll feel instant relief when you do this. And in any case, this also facilitates proper blood circulation. It also helps in releasing the back pressure, the pelvic pressure, because it helps in exercising that area also. So try and do this and help your total lower part of your body. Apart from all this, watch your weight. Weight watching is very important, and so regular walking is important. Proper, timely eating food is very important. Just see that you don't put on weight, otherwise your legs will suffer and pains will come again. These techniques definitely gives you instant relief from your pain, but you have to understand the larger cause why you have a pain. Keep your mind free from stress. Try and see that you are aware about yourself. Try and see that you are aware of the stress of your mind. Because if mind is in tension, it is going to affect any part of your body. And it is going to affect that part which is overused, which is not used properly. You will again get pain and you will suffer again. So take care. Become aware. Feel life as a joy. Enjoy every moment and keep active in your life, and then you will find that you are free from pain and ache. So take charge of yourself. Namaskar.